I'm Brenna. I'm UDASD's community manager. So I work with our students to tell everyone about our classes and support everyone and celebrate our successes. I have an Android. It's pretty janky. It's old and it loses power almost immediately if you turn the internet on. So I'm offline most of the time. So if I'm lost, I will turn on the internet and I will go on to Google Maps. If I really want to check my email, I'll turn it on, but you know, it's a big decision. Probably my favorite app is 2048. We recently had a class called Make Your Own 2048, and I, along with pretty much everyone in the office, got addicted to playing 2048. So I probably spent like hours and hours playing 2048 on my phone. That was definitely worth losing battery. The last app I uninstalled was Twitter because when I turn the internet on my phone, Twitter is a total energy hog and will not let any other app do anything until it's updated like all 80 million tweets that Udacity's got in the meantime. So it literally kills my phone. So I had to take it off. I install it every now and then if I need to tweet from my phone, but in general I can tweet from other devices.